when Quincy can't sit in the front seat, shit happens.